Ocean Gate is a Hollywood theme park composed of six main areas. Studio Central, which we are now in, Lionsgate, Hollywood Theater, Dreamworks, Columbia Pictures, and Smurf's Village. As we walk here in the central area, there are lots of shopping stores, gift shops, where you can get any kind of souvenirs. If you feel hungry, there are restaurants as well, but take note their prices are premium. If you notice, when we entered, there is a fountain. And as we walk up to the end of the Studio Central area, you can see a small fountain as well. So guys, this is the Lion Gates area. Later, we're going to explore what's inside. So now we are going towards the Hollywood Theater, which is unfortunately closed today, now going past Dreamworks, the Smurfs Village, and lastly, the Columbia Pictures. First area to explore is the Lionsgate, which is based on the movie The Hunger Games. There are two rides in here. One is the 3D simulator Panam Aerial Tour, which we had to experience the ride, and it was great and exciting. Definitely not to miss when you are in here in Motiongate.
Very special aerial tour of all the districts of Panam.
This is your captain. Prepare for travel to the capital.
Second ride is the biggest and fastest roller coaster called the Capital Bullet Train. We haven't tried this one yet because my mom and my aunt are scared of it. Second we explored is the DreamWorks area. As we walk towards the entrance, we pass some of the main characters from the films. Alex the Lion from Madagascar, Pooh from Kung Fu Panda, Shrek from the Shrek movie, and Toothless from How to Train Your Dragon. As we enter towards the main buildings, we can see a beautiful water fountain that has different characters from the film. And guys, take a look at the ceiling. Isn't it so pretty? Here, the spinning teacup, which is named Mr. Ping's Noodle Fling, and a 3D boat simulator ride, which we both have tried. My favorite is the 3D boat ride. It was so amazing experience, I would like to ride again and again if I can. Then, we went for a dinner in Mr. Ping's noodle shop. Mr. Ping's Noodle Fling, which is just a quick ride. Guys, the next ride we went to is a 3D boat simulator ride called Unstoppable Awesome. Basically, when you get in, you will first watch a short movie with the main characters from Dreamworks. Then we move to another room and grab a 3D glasses and then got into a simulator boat. This experience is so amazing, it felt so real. As soon as the boat in the movie fell down to the waterfalls, our boat tilted and fell down as well, and water splashed all over us. I would rate this ride as 10 out of 10, because kids like me would really love it.
The main hammer. They look so powerful, they knock you into the spirit realm.
Check, please. I can't compete with that.
Hold it, hold it. Oh, you just received a message from
the Emperor.
Ooh.
My clever son has been asked to make a special delivery for the Emperor.
How do you know that?
Simple. I read his mail.
Is that the delivery?
Oh, that looks important.
It's more than important. This is the liquid of ultimate power.
Well, if the Emperor needs that delivery, then we'll make sure he gets it. Right, guys?
But we may not all survive.
Okay, good luck with that.
Copy reporting for duty.
She said duty.
Sorry, guys. I think we may need some warriors that are a little, bigger.
You're serious.
This is gonna be great!
Meet you inside.
I must have that liquid! Oh, with the main hammer, the liquid of ultimate power will be mine!
Oh, hang on!
special delivery.
Wait, me?
Then what was in that bottle?
The secret ingredient to my aunt.
Dad, your hot sauce is awesome!
And your tongue is as formidable as your kung fu.
Yeah, well, I've had a lot of training.
Oh, I almost forgot! Bye, guys!
The second room is Madagascar. Inside has restaurants and a gift shop. There are three rides in this area. One is Penguin Air. The other one is the carousel, which we haven't tried. And the third one is a roller coaster crazy ride called Mad Burst Soup. Guys, this is the Penguin Air ride, which all my family tried and enjoyed. Basically, as it starts, you need to start paddling, so it will take you up. The more you paddle, the more it goes up. And if you stop, then it will bring you down. But you're still up in the air unless the ride is done. Before I show you the next video, I just want to tell you the story behind this ride. So, me, mom, and my aunt queue up for this ride without knowing how extreme it is. They thought it's just a simple kiddie ride. But as soon as it started, my mom and my aunt were screaming at the top of their lungs. They closed their eyes the whole time. For me, a bit nervous, but eventually, I enjoyed the ride. If you want to try this, make sure your eyes are open so you won't miss any surprises along the way. How to Train Your Dragon. There are shops and restaurants here again. There are three rides in this area. Unfortunately, we haven't tried any of the rides as we don't have time anymore because they are already closing. But I will show you what's inside so you have an idea of how it looks like. Fourth room is Shrek. The designs here are based on the movie Shrek. There are a few rides here, but sorry guys, I can't show you because we haven't tried them as well, but I will let you see what's inside. Tips for those who want to visit Motiongate. Make sure to bring your own water and a lot of snacks, especially for your kids. Remember, the prices are premium. During summer, not a lot of people coming and less queuing up for rides, but when it's winter, there's quite a lot. Last tip, make sure you tour one theme park a day, otherwise you won't be able to explore all the areas and rides you want to try.
If you are still watching with us up to the end of this video, I would like to say a very big thank you. Also, please make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Bye for now. Hope to see you again next time.